All right, we're a little limo. Huh? Oh, that's a cool tree.
There's so many random stories. Supposedly, he built this one in 1956 for himself, and his wife didn't want it, and so he sold it to these folks. Yeah, he lived in mine for 9 years.
Garage.
Well, it's good that somebody with you bought a hold of it after that.
Yeah.
Because it can clean it all up.
Players lounge.
$35,000?
Jeez Louise. How much of that space? Because obviously I've seen like photos of the pool area and stuff.
Corroded?